Hey guys, SCI-FI here. We got a fan quest today for the Vulcan future ship versus the Klingon Negh'var. So it goes. The Vulcan ship is with powerful shields and weapons, but what I found with it, its armor's not so great. But see how fast it can kill the Negh'var.
Intercept course plotted.
Their bottom shield is draining, sir.
Oh, we're in that field with the feeders and base from the Vulcan ship.
Sir, we are draining their top shield.
That wasn't too good for them, Negh'var. They got hit. And it was not really taking that much.
Target hull integrity at 75%.
Big scrub cannon. And then we got it done. Now, can we do it the way around?
That's it. We got it.
This is gonna be really interesting. This is going to be a challenge. The Vulcan ship's got much more shield strength, but surely can we beat it? Just patience is key. What's your favourite Klingon ship? Mine is between Red Prey and the Negh'var, as you can see here. Negh'var is big but nippy, but not as nippy as the Dom class.
Their bottom shield is draining, sir.
We got the bomb shield down and no. We are. It'd be a surprise if we get this.
The forward shield is
draining. Vulcan ship's got with a shield in, but after that shield's gone, it falls like paper.
Shield is draining. stranded, Captain.
You need to walk out of here so you don't get too much damage here. And it worked as wanted. Sir, we are draining their top shield.
Hull integrity at 50%.
Integrity at 75%. Left shield is draining, Captain. Integrity at 25%.
Switching to photon torpedoes, Captain.
Target hull integrity at 20%.
They nearly got him. It shows it's getting really bad now, and time will tell.
Sir, they have hull breaches on multiple decks.
Yeah, please share the video, as it will help my channel out and get recognised by YouTube algorithm. Thank you for watching, and comment down below, like and subscribe if you like content. And have a good one.